People sometimes ask me, how different are the reverspectives from the rainbows? They both begin with R, but they're quite a different world. But there's a sense in which they are the same world, because the rainbow is an illusion. And so what I'm trying to say is that rainbows are actually experiences. You can't nail down an experience and have a cobweb on it. It's not a thing. It's an ineffable experience.